Revamped Wrestling. Like, comment, and subscribe.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Raw Women's Championship.
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
She saw me heading in her direction, and she gave me a glare that forced me to turn the other direction.
As if I weren't already a Rhea Ripley fan, that would have totally solidified it.
Rhea Ripley, of course, one of the most intimidating women on the roster, and not just because she made Byron afraid to do his job. I had the opportunity to call her matches during the second Mae Young Classic, and the pleasure she took in dominating her opponents was truly unsettling.
Well, guess what? This business isn't for the faint of heart, and Rhea Ripley is a superstar who clearly understands that better than others.
Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs.
Well, ever since Bianca Belair made her NXT debut, she has touted her claim that this is where she will be, on the big stage, and she is now fulfilling that promise.
Bianca's just so naturally gifted. It's like everything comes easy to her. She is good at everything.
Without question, one of the best, most purest natural athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
Don't let the swag or the finesse fool you. Bianca Belair handles her business from bell to bell like no other.
Introducing the challenger, Rhea Ripley! And introducing the champion, from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair!
We're about to see which woman rules the landscape around here.
The peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ right off the top.
The champion into the cover! Not sure what made her think now is a good time for a pin attempt. Boom! What a forearm! Big move coming. Ah, what a neck breaker.
Face buster.
The challenger's looking shaken. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Oh, drop!
What's this?
Well measured.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
She can withstand the punishment, though.
Bringing it back into the ring. Technical prowess from Bianca Belair.
For the win to retain the championship!
You're not gonna win that easy.
Try for it early.
I've seen some unique offenses over the years, Byron, but perhaps the most unique thing I've ever seen is when Bianca rips her opponents with her own hair.
I have never seen anything like it, Michael. But I'll tell you what, if I was to give advice to anyone facing Bianca, it would be to turn the tables against her. With her own hair.
Connected on that.
Tricked with precision.
Targeting the stomach.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
And a vertical suplex. Taking all the time in the world. The blood rushing into the head.
This is gonna have a bad end.
For the championship!
Kicks out in the nick of time.
She's not done yet.
This one's about the women's championship.
Uh-oh, the end is near. Here it comes. Rhea's got it hooked. Tie. Good night.
The title might change hands.
Two. The situation. There's the pinfall. And the victory.
These women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
She certainly looked good in that victory. And with this win, we set off what I predict will be an amazing championship run.
That match certainly lived up.